Death is inevitable. It's as inescapable as tomorrow. And every death occurs in three parts.
Over hold your head this way and bustle to the front of the line. As if they catch your eyes before you get inside, we'll never be allowed. People got a name for us, as we escape the strain in the days. So we stretch in the side and bend in the middle, but we never ever break. But if feeling that way now, or if you ever feel so inclined, skip past the doors of boring 40 summers and ride.
Is it? This is gonna be bigger than WikiLeaks.
Oh, shit.
Are you scared?